All right, everybody, it's February 1st, 2018. We are in Progreso. It's about a little after 11:30. The Thirsty Frog. All right, we're gonna probably get a little cocktail, and my mother want a rock star. You want your rock star, huh, Ma? It feel good out here, huh?
Is there photos?
So I kind of want photos.
All right, we are in Progreso. That's the Norwegian Pearl. First time I ever seen a Norwegian ship in Progreso. At the same time as the Carnival ship. This is the shopping area. It's the first thing you get to. Got little shops, alcohol, cigarettes, perfume, cologne. Got a free testing right here. T-shirts, whatnots, in this area. So you buying vanilla?
No, I bought some in Mexico.
Hey, brother, $1 I got some $1 off, huh? What's up, brother? Hey, here's my cousin right there. What's that? What is that?
It's a band from here. Yeah. That's what she showed me the other time.
So which one did you buy?
This one right here, the brown.
The brown.
And I always get the one with the beans inside.
Mm-hmm.
With the beans inside. And if she has a brown label, that means it's the brown vanilla.
Oh, yeah.
The brown vanilla. Yeah, some of them got clear written on it, see?
Mm-hmm.
Some of them got clear. A different flavor, yeah. The white and the clear.
Mm-hmm.
This is
strong.
The brown is strong, huh? Mm-hmm.
It's potent.
Mm-hmm.
It's potent.
That one is different company. Buying you.
It's a different company.
Mm-hmm.
That was to me better. Yeah.
This
For
me.
Yeah.
This. No. He says buy two get one free.
To me, that's a better. This in here is better. Better for me.
Strong.
Strong, yeah.
Buy two get one free.
It's your fault.
What's up, man? Well, hey, where you going? Downtown?
Yeah.
All right, man. All right. All right, I'll see you.
Thank you.
I ain't going over there with that. Put your feet in the water. It is so nice out here. This is the kitchen. I got to do like the chicken, man. Ma. There you go, some beans. With no top on it. Wow. All right. All right, everybody, we about to roll up. No, that's not a bad deal. A six pack for $7. Six pack for $7. But like, but it's hot. So what you gonna do with it? It's hot. So what you gonna do with it? Shoot, they'll take it away. Yeah, they'll take it away from you. So, what's the point of that? That's a waste. Yeah, Norwegian Pearl got a chartered cruise going on. The Rock Boat chartered. So I know they're having fun over there, man, no doubt. It's killing. It's killing. Oh, we.
Sitting here, guess I didn't make bail. Got time and a story to tell. Started when I was 9 years old. Woke up and daddy was gone. I started hustling and they couldn't tell me nothing. Frontin' in the hood, trying to be somebody. My soul was on empty. I was searching for something. Tried to be good. Tried to keep from trouble. Living too fast. I tried. grind. Trying to make good on a hustle. Sometimes it get rough.
Coming from where I'm from.
Times got hard. Wasn't really looking, guess I found it. 5'3", light brown skin. Coming from the university. Lifestyle looking kinda lovely. Didn't know she had much game. Down to ride out, even take the train. Even take her to a poker game. Top notch from fried chicken to sushi. Try to be good. Try to treat you like a lady. Try to be your friend. Turned out that you were shady. Sometimes I get lonely.
Coming from where I'm from.
Things ain't what they seem to be.
Coming from where I'm from.
Sometimes you get a little angry, yeah.
Coming from where I'm from.
Sometimes you get the best of me.
The extra time port will not impact our arrival in your audience. Please continue to enjoy all the great entertainment and fun activities that we have in store for you. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your evening.
All right, everybody. It's about 9:20. February the 1st, 2018. And we are still docked in Progreso because we're having some mechanical issues. They're saying that the ship don't have reverse, so they have divers in the water. They've been in the water all day long since this morning, and they're still down there because we don't have reverse. Man, this is some crazy stuff, man. Just trying it, man. This ship really needs to get in dry dock where they take the ship completely out of the water and fix it right. So, I have no idea what's gonna happen from this point. We should have left at about 5 p.m. So, we're about 4.5 hours behind schedule. And I'm supposed to be leaving out back out Sunday on the Carnival Dream, doing a Super Bowl cruise on there. The Triumph is scheduled to be back in New Orleans on Saturday. But at this rate, I don't know, you know, if we're gonna make it back Saturday or not. This is, it's crazy, man. So, I'll just give y'all some more updates. Hopefully they can fix the problem. I don't know, man. No reverse. I have never heard of that in my life. On a cruise ship, you know? Maybe like in a vehicle, but on a cruise ship, not having reverse. So, I don't know. I don't know, man. It's just crazy. Alright, well, I'll keep y'all posted. Alright, everybody. It's about 10:15 and we left Progreso about maybe 40 minutes ago. So we are rolling back to New Orleans. Heading back to New Orleans. I'm just hoping that we have no more issues with mechanical problems on our way back to New Orleans. So that's a wrap for that. So I'll just be seeing y'all later on.